Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question, that is GATE CSE 1996. So these questions are from now on will be with respect to stack and queues, guys. Okay, yes. So let us start. Okay, so this is a type of a true or false, you can say. Okay, so the first statement, first in first out. Okay, so it is talking about a FIFO, first in first out. Type of computation are efficiently supported by stacks. Isn't it wrong, guys? So stack will be last in last out, last in first out, or first in last out, right? So when it became first in first out, so it is absolutely wrong. So the first option is absolutely false. Okay, yes. So let us go to the second option. So implementing lists on linked list is more efficient than implementing lists on an array for almost all the basic list operations. Okay, so I think it is correct, but let us come back to that operation later on. Okay, let us cross check it once again. Okay, similarly, implementation of queues on a circular array is more efficient than queues on a linear array with two indices. Okay, so this also looks correct, but let us come back for it later on. Okay, so let us go through fourth option now. So last in first out. Okay, so it is talking about LIFO. Okay, computation are efficiently supported in queues. Oh my god, I think both these options should be shuffled, guys. So then both of them will be correct. Okay, right? Yes. So basically, in a queue, you will take insertion at one end and you will do deletion at one end. So how come they become last in first out, guys? No, right? So it will be last in last out or first in first out for queue. Hence, this is also absolutely false. Okay, so let us check the options now. So basically, they are talking all about truth, and by observation, I am sure that 1 is false and 4 is false. So here 1 is there, means this is wrong. Here 4 is there, means this is wrong. Here 4 is there, this is wrong. So indirectly, we are left with only one option. The answer should be A. So anyway, let us confirm option 2 and 3 also. Like again, condition or the statement 2 and 3 also. So we got the answer somehow. Okay, so don't worry. Okay, yes. So implementing lists on linked list is more efficient than implementing lists on arrays. Okay, so we discussed about linked list arrays and all those things, right? Yes. So if I ask someone to implement any kind of data structure, what will they prefer, guys? Most of the time, okay, they will prefer array. But what is the major disadvantage which we saw in array? It is static. Okay, so which is the worst thing you can say, that the arrays are static. So which whenever you want to increase or whenever you want to insert new element, if the array is full, if you want to increase the size, you need to delete, you need to increase the size, and then you need to insert each and every element, right? So hence array implementation is not that much good, whereas a linked list is more efficient, right? So this statement is exactly saying that implementation of list on a linked list is more efficient than implementing lists on array, right? You got it, right? Yes. Both insertion, deletion, searching, everything will be better in a linked list, guys. Okay, yes. Similarly, continuing, implementing queues on a circular array is more efficient than implementing queues on a linear array with two indices. Okay, so if you recall, we discussed about a circular queue, right? Yes. So if you are trying to implement circular queue, you need something like circular array, right? So basically, the last address should point to the first address. So basically, once that is done, you will automatically coming back to the same exact location. So this kind of array will be best, right, for queue implementation? Yes. So that is what this point is saying. Okay, yes. So hence 2 and 3 are compulsory correct, and 4 and 1 are absolutely wrong. So just by that, you can say that the option A is correct. Got it? Yes. So I hope everyone got some basic idea on it, right? Yes. So in the next lecture, let us continue with some other problem and let us meet in the next lecture. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.